Leaving's video at my funeral. Instead of a slideshow of pictures of me at my funeral, I want whoever arranges my funeral to play this video on repeat. What makes this heart beat faster? Hey honeys, it's your boy Jeremiah back again with another video. And in today's video, I'll be reacting to the long-awaited video for Thank You Next. Miss Grande has been, you know, giving us all types of spoilers and sneak peeks. I have been dodging every single sneak peek that came across my timeline, my Instagram feed. Every single one of them I have been just turning my eyes to because I wanted this reaction to be raw and real. And honestly, this is my favorite song at the moment. So I hope she really kills the visual for this. This is a 5-minute video, so Miss Grande is here to tell us a story, honey. We are not gonna do any more talking, we are gonna get right in. Before we get into this video, make sure you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, hit that bell icon for notifications for when I post every week, not every 2 weeks, not every 3 weeks, every 7 days or less, honey. And without further ado, let's get into the reaction.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant. So I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time.
That's Colleen.
Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off.
You don't look sexy at all.
So I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey.
Oh my gosh, my baby Troy. He's so cute.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana said that was Riley. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
The shade, though. All the fans just throwing shade at her for pretending to be Ariana Grande. Oh my gosh. This wig is a look. But the hair on the eyebrows, y'all know I hate when the eyebrow hair don't match the hair here. Oh my gosh, this is Legally Blonde. Another one. I just reacted to Sue Me by Sabrina Carpenter and it was Legally Blonde theme. Link up above if you want to check out. Mean Girls. She's iconic, honey. These looks are on point right now, honey. Is that Ken? That's Kris Jenner. Is it? Or is it just a lookalike? That's what I thought she should have did for this video. She should have did a lot of lookalikes. Bring It On. She is just chilling at all the iconic movies, honey. These are looks. Oh my gosh. She looks so grown. Bitch. This look right here. Hold up, hold up. You can't pull this out on us airy like this.
Yeah. And it was,
those lips gotta go,
really
honey.
Big. Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front.
This whole look on her gotta go. What is this denim jacket,
I liked
sissy?
I like it because it. He never got anything stuck in the front teeth. But. Have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all? No. I got so much love. Got so much
patience. Learned from the lessons. Oh my gosh. This look right here? This is a good look too. Hold up. The stylist came through on this video, honey. I'm just shocked at this look. That was a great look. This look is amazing too. Just the fact that it looks so much like the real scene in the movie. Amazing. She looks so good. Oh my gosh, like, this just made my day 100,000% better. Oh, he's fine. He could deliver me a package any day, honey. Oh, she pregnant. Is that real? Is that a real pregnant bump? I don't think it's a real bump, but I don't remember the movie. It was a long time ago. Or maybe she really is. No, oh, that's Colleen. Duh, she's pregnant, stupid. I didn't
Thank
even
you
know
next,
it was
bitch.
Her. Thank you, next, bitch. That's my move for the next year. Thank you, next, bitch. If you're not providing me with anything good, if you are giving me negativity, thank you, next, bitch. And that's just gonna be it. If you got something bad to comment on this video, thank you, next, bitch. That's it. That video was amazing. Hold up. This video has got to be one of the best of the year. Styling was on point with this video. Let me reiterate that. Everything was on point with this video. Styling was amazing. Creative direction, amazing. The set design, amazing. The concept was amazing. This concept was something different from what I thought it was going to be. I thought this video was going to be something where she was in different scenes with lookalike of her exes. She basically turned this into like an homage to all of these great 90s, early 2000s films. And I think it is amazing that she did that and she didn't focus on, you know, how the song is about her exes. This was a great, great, great video. Like, I'm shook by this video. This video was so good. I gotta watch it again. But I'm gonna edit this first, then I'm gonna watch it again. Then I'm gonna watch it another time, and maybe two more times after that. Leave this video at my funeral. Instead of a slideshow of pictures of me at my funeral, I want whoever arranges my funeral to play this video on repeat. But that's all for this video, guys. Make sure you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, hit that bell icon for notifications for when I post. I post every week, not every 2 weeks, not every 3 weeks, every 7 days or less, honey. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, honey.